Ahead for you this morning, early voting will begin Tuesday for two city council seats that were forced into a runoff. The runoff election for council districts 2 and 4 is required after none of the candidates received 50% of the votes. Current District 2 city councilor Isaac Benton will face off against Zachary Quintero. District 4, Brooke Bassan, will go head-to-head with Ana Romero. For early voting locations and information about absentee ballots, head to AlwaysOnKRQE.com.